I think it's a very, very valid reason to have art. I mean, if everybody wanted only to have high art and installations, nothing would sell. What else would you hang on the walls? And after all, what's the purpose of art? Tell me something. It must address your finer sensibilities. It must actually awaken the refined sort of sentiments, emotions, or intellect. So, if you are trying to address to your finer sensibilities, then you need to have art. You need to be surrounded by art. So, in that sense, every art I think that people should buy should be art which they can relate to. They want to put it in their space because that art energizes the space it's put in. So, I think that is a very, very important criterion for anybody selecting art or choosing A over B. That it must speak something to you, any art, bigger name or a unknown painter, and once you are able to relate to it, you'll love to have it in your space, you would want it in your space, and that's where it'll be, and that's how you will make it grow. You'll make the painters grow, you will make the market grow.